It's gonna be a bright, bright, sunshiny day.
Yo, hey, happy humans. Guess what? We're here at Discovery Cove. This is going to be an amazing day. I'm gonna do my best to film all the things I can, and also I gotta use this microphone here because my case broke. We have a dolphin swim package at 12:55 today. First though, let's go get some breakfast. The menus here are insane. Chicken and waffles for breakfast. They've got pepper steak, Caribbean jerk chicken. Like for lunch, it is going to be amazing. The food's going to be awesome. Subscribe, follow us, comment if you've ever been to Discovery Cove or not. Let's go do things. Oh yeah, and don't forget to like it because we like you. First thing we are getting is the breakfast menu, which is inclusive with your ticket to Discovery Cove. They've got scrambled eggs. They've got Southwest scrambled eggs. They've got sausage. It's really tremendous. There's like a fruit parfait. You can get chocolate milks. There's all kinds of crazy food here. I'll tell you though, the Southwest scrambled eggs are really, really good. Like these are tremendous. We're getting our wetsuits. I'm so excited for this. Taking that bandana off, taking my glasses off, because I think we're gonna go do some snorkeling on the lazy river.
Oh my god, this fits perfectly, Nan. Look.
At the Hibiscus Hideaway. The pizza window opened and I got the barbecue chicken pizza, which is this guy right here. And the other cool thing, they have like little slushies and they have an ice cream machine. So I got a banana slushie with vanilla ice cream. You can see it right here. I hope it doesn't fall out.
Happy
a chance.
Water.
And then plantain. Let's try this out real quick. The cool thing I said about this earlier is that the food is complimentary all day long. So let's go over here. Let's try this pizza out real quick. I don't know what to do with.
Tim
Wolf,
microphone.
You
do your stuff.
The barbecue potato and the pizza.
This is actually really good. So there's a little bit of chicken on here, which is tasty. You get the little green onions, the scallions, the barbecue sauce, and then the cheese. I like it. Not a very big piece, but we're moving around all day long. It's open from 10:30 to 4:30. And they serve pizza all day from this window. I'm sure as we walk around, there's going to be other places to eat food and get snacks. But this is a great start to the day. Well, breakfast was a great start to the day. You know what I mean. And then we have the banana slush with vanilla ice cream. Do you want a bite of this, James? The banana with the vanilla? Here we go.
I do.
What do you think?
Can I
try? It's like the ultimate banana sweet.
Is it really?
Mm-hmm.
All right, let's try this.
They say it's the ultimate. Do you agree?
I do agree.
Super sweet and it's
I super agree with this. Yeah, so... weird food combo. Oh. We could call this vanilla or banana. I don't know. One of the two will work. But this is good. Combine the two, you're not going to be disappointed. James is getting one more piece of chicken barbecue pizza. We're now on our way to the aviary. Irony, I guess. Thank you. Look at this little guy beside me eating food. How you doing, bud?
He's got one arm on
that's
your
a big,
got one claw
that's
on your
a big piece of, yeah.
He's ambitious.
What a cool little guy.
He was on my hand.
Well,
I was
just like, yeah. Ones
look at you. Oh, look how sweet you are. So cool. So cool. Let's take this cool little water path over here. It's cut across. It's gonna save us so much time. I don't know where these kids are going. I have no idea what this is, but I'm gonna go on this little bridge right here because it looks cool. People are just kind of chilling over here, drinking, enjoying the water. Wow, what a beautiful day this is. I love this. Look at these cool little couches over here. Look at these little chairs, seats. They just need like a big TV, I think, right? Right, Teach? Right?
I like this.
You like that?
Just chillax.
Not seeing any monkeys yet in here, or marmosets, I guess you would say. The Jeffrey's marmoset is native to Brazil. I'm not seeing any yet, though. But the water feels nice. So that is a huge. Oh, look.
Do you see one?
I see a monkey behind me.
Wait.
At Discovery Cove, not only are your meals included, but you can actually get alcoholic beverages like, you know, beer and wine and stuff like that. The one thing you actually can do, you can upgrade if you want to get more of a premium drink special. So they do have like drinks over at the Blue Bar, they have drinks over at the Hibiscus Bar, and the specialty drinks that they have at those bars are kind of like, you know, inclusive to that. So they had like a blue pomegranate drink over at the Blue Bar. There's a hibiscus mixed drink over at the Hibiscus Bar. So yeah, if you want to upgrade, pay the $40. Cool. We are on our way to the Grand Reef. We're going to explore, which means I'm not going to have the microphone with me because we're going to do some underwater stuff. We'll see what happens. Get ready for some B-roll. Jeez Louise.
I'm glad we're not doing that.
So. That is nerve-wracking.
Right there.
That is so.
We're going to go swim under that bridge and take out the sharks. This is absolutely amazing. This is amazing. So at about this time, it's about 12:40, we are heading over to the dolphin area because we have a swim with the dolphin package that we had purchased. Now you can't do any filming over there, you can't take any pictures over there. So this is an experience with just you and the dolphins and the trainers, and it was really cool. Like, we really enjoyed doing this whole dolphin thing. You go there, you know, they do some things where the dolphin will wave at you. Then you get to do a little bit of swim with the dolphin where they show you how to hold on to the dolphin properly and swim with the dolphin. They also get to do family pictures with the dolphin. I believe our dolphin's name was Kalani. She was so sweet. It was really cool to see a dolphin up so close to us, just swimming like right in front of us. And you have to lay your hand down past the blowhole gently across its back to, I guess you would say, pet the dolphin.
They do provide photographers for you. You're going to want to get the picture package. We ended up getting the digital picture package. The digital photo package was $229, so that was all the digital images that we had for that day. They give you a CD. They also give you a link to go and download your photos as well. So if you want to do that to your phone, if you want to share the photos with family and friends, they would just need your login and passcode. But yeah, overall, it was a great day. We loved it. The photo package was tremendous. We've got our photos here. You're actually looking at our photos right now. But yes, this was a wonderful little gift that we had. And again, we actually bought our tickets on Black Friday when Discovery Cove was offering 50% off. So all in all, for this whole package, this was less than $1,000.
We are on our way to go grab some lunch now. We did just get done swimming with dolphins, which was amazing, by the way. Kailani was our dolphin. I think I want to try some of that pepper steak. Are you going to get some of the Caribbean jerk wings, James?
I mean, I kind of want to try everything, you know?
So, yeah.
I mean, yeah, I can get
We'll try it all. All right. The one thing they did say, though, is like, after we do lunch, go get your pictures now, because at some point, the line becomes like a 2-hour wait to get your pictures at the end of the day. So we'll get our pictures here in a couple minutes. So here we go. We've got the pepper steak, which is this guy right here. So it is like a buffet-style place, which is cool. But James had the salmon, and it's kind of weird eating salmon when we're here at a Discovery Cove. Yeah.
And we're going to go in the...
But...
Yeah.
The pepper steak is really, really good. James already took a piece of pepper steak earlier. Tatum got the Caribbean jerk chicken. Nicole, you got like a salmon... Is that potatoes?
I got a coconut crusted salmon with pineapple rum sauce.
What was that again? You got what?
Coconut crusted salmon with a pineapple rum sauce.
Okay.
And ceviche. I guess.
Yeah. So there's shrimp in there. Yeah. So that's island ceviche. Ceviche?
It's like a salad.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. But it's like a pico de gallo with shrimp. So that is very, very tasty. It looks very good. I got one as well. And then some mojo pork, plantains, some rice. The fact that it's all inclusive and you get some really good quality meals, that is just, it's like the best thing. It's a great day. It's a great day. Not gonna lie.